lovely person and a wonderful singer and a true friend. Please welcome the legendary Miss Lea Michele.
Good morning. It is October 8th, 2017, and it is Elsie Fest Day, and I'm so excited because I'm going to be meeting Lea Michele, and it was a birthday present from my parents, and I'm so excited and I'm so nervous. Like, I'm gonna start shaking once I get to New York. I'm really excited. I'm going to be meeting with all the girls when we get to New York, and right now I'm just gonna go and have breakfast. Then I'm going to pick up my best friend, and then we are going to make our way to New York. So I'm really excited, and I will update you guys later.
We are on our way to New York. We're listening to Taylor Swift, and I'm so excited.
And I only have one thing.
Actually shaking. I just met her and I can't. Oh my god, and I actually just met the girl.
Hi.
How was it, Grace?
It was so
great. Oh my god. We're dying. And we're actually really close. So close.
Ask me again and I'll cry.
How was it?
No, cry,
I'm kidding. So we're all so excited, and I'll see you guys later.
But through that, I got Lea. So Lea and I would hang out, and we became friends, and I was working on another pilot, and that ended up being a show called Glee. And so the more I got to know Lea, the more I fell more madly in love with her, and I couldn't imagine anybody else but Lea Michele playing Rachel Berry. So that was that. So we were really, really good friends, and she is now a part of my family. I love her so much. I think I, at one point during the run of Glee, said that she is the voice of her generation, and I stand by that. She's a lovely person and a wonderful singer and a true friend. Please welcome the legendary Miss Lea Michele.
Yeah.
I am his
giant the whole time. I couldn't even find him.
I was literally like,
but my favorite song played for two lines,
which was
the Little Mermaid part of the
world. Oh yeah, it was so hot. And
now we're looking for a handsome white male that we need to look for.
And my back hurts so bad, but this girl is the trooper. And she's my best friend, and I love her with every bit of my heart.
The junction between my leg and my hip are in pain. I'm here.
I think so. I don't know. It's really dark. I'll talk to you guys later.